I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now.
Overseas absentee voting has officially begun for the May 9 Philippine presidential elections. But the Los Angeles Consulate has yet to conduct its first ballot feeding on Monday. And some voters are expressing concerns, especially for those whose ballots have not yet arrived. Several community groups converged for a Zoom town hall to talk about their concerns and solutions, as well as to call on voters to cast their ballots while urging people to volunteer as observers. The U.S. Pinoys for Good Governance says voter groups may ask consuls general to request for an extension of the overseas absentee voting period. The group adds that they may also ask consulates and the COMELEC to allow voters whose ballots have not yet arrived in the mail to pick them up at their respective consulates.
There have been other, precedents in the past, especially in Mindanao, where they delayed or postponed the canvassing of ballots because of the situation, peace and order situation. I would recommend if there are problems, more delays in the mailing and in the return of the ballots at the different posts, that we urge the consul generals to petition the COMELEC to extend by 1 week if there are logistical problems with the machines, for example. That should be seriously considered.
Let's go to New York, where 6 days after it was originally scheduled, the testing and sealing of vote counting machines finally took place at this designated polling place at the Philippine Center on Wednesday morning. 2 out of 4 VCMs were fired up, initialized, and prepped for mock voting to make sure these vote counting machines are working properly. There are close to 40,000 registered voters in the Northeast Coast.
It's doing well. So far, we've had active participation from our observers, and they have seen that the vote counting machines are accurately counting the number of votes tallied per ballot.
But only a fraction of the ballots have been mailed out as of Wednesday.
We're targeting that by before the end of the week. Siguro Sunday, matapos na natin itong mga almost 40,000 ballots that we have to send out.
And finally, in entertainment news, after winning 3 Grammys on April 3, Fil-Am Olivia Rodrigo has just been awarded Songwriter of the Year at the American Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers Pop Music Awards. The 19-year-old is one of the youngest winners of this award. The ASCAP Pop Music Awards honor the songwriters, publishers, and producers behind the greatest pop music of the past year.
And those were the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC news on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamilya.